That cannot be securely stowed in the overhead compartment or under the seat in front of you will need to be checked in now. You are also reminded to take care of your personal belongings and valuables at all times.
Thank you. morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain speaking. My name is Giridhar. In the flight with me, I have a senior first officer, Alvin C. We would like to welcome you aboard flight 9997 to Singapore with a flight time of 2 hours and 40 minutes. Your flight supervisor, the very capable Mr. Adrian Pong, and our crew will be looking after you. I trust you'll be enjoying the services that Singapore is famous for. We will be pushing back shortly, and the flight parts available on the flight part panel of your in-flight entertainment system. And while you're seated, I strongly recommend you have seatbelt securely fastened, especially when the seatbelt signs are turned on. Thank you for choosing Singapore Airlines.
Our Crystal Entertainment System is now available. Please refer to the Crystal magazine in your seat pocket for this month's selection. For duty-free shopping, please use the sales request coupons found in the Crystal Shop catalog located in your seat pocket. Enjoy a 10% discount on a wide selection of Crystal Shop products. Terms and conditions apply. We wish you a pleasant flight.
Coming to our more slides, ladies and gentlemen. Please give your attention to the video which now being shown. Thank you.
Welcome aboard Singapore Airlines. Your safety is of utmost importance to us.
As we prepare for departure, please take note of the safety features of our aircraft.
For your comfort and safety, ensure that your hand luggage is securely stowed in the overhead compartment or under the seat in front of you.
For taxi, takeoff and landing, large portable electronic devices such as laptops and notebooks must be stowed. Lightweight portable electronic devices such as mobile phones and tablets must be put in flight safe mode with Wi-Fi and Bluetooth turned off as well.
Secure your tray tables and put your seat upright. Store your in-seat video screen, handset, footrest. Keep window shades raised and your footwear on.
Fasten your seatbelt and tighten it. Keep seatbelts fastened when seated. To release, lift this cap. When the seatbelt sign is on and you cannot hit the seat, you should return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt. Infants should be lifted from the bassinet and held in arms with the infant seatbelt fastened.
In the unlikely event that cabin pressure changes, oxygen masks will automatically deploy. Hold the mask towards you and place it over your nose and mouth. Strap it over your head and tighten it. Breathe normally. It is normal that oxygen bag may not fully inflate. Please ensure to adjust your own mask before assisting others. In case of an emergency, put your seat upright. Fasten your seatbelt and place your feet flat on the floor. Lean forward as far as possible. And lock your arms in position. Should there be a need to use the life vest, retrieve it from under or between your seats. Remove the plastic cover. Slip the life vest over your head and bring the straps around your waist. Connect the clip and pull to tighten. Inflate only when leaving through the emergency exit by pulling on the red tabs. To inflate it further, blow into the mouth pieces. Use the whistle and light to attract attention. Special life vests are available for children under the age of 4. In the unlikely event of evacuation, follow the escape pod lighting to the nearest exit. Emergency exits are fitted with slides used for land evacuation or as rafts on water. Remove any high-heeled footwear prior to using the slide. Do not take your personal belongings with you, as this will slow down your evacuation. Please refer to the safety information card for more details. Passengers seated at the emergency exit doors may be called upon to assist the cabin crew.
Smoking is strictly prohibited on all our flights. Thank you for your attention.
And have a pleasant flight.
so near. I don't know, my sister interested.
Captain speaking, just keeping you updated to the situation here. The Air Force here is having their local exercises, so we're waiting for a couple of them to land before we get our departure clearance. Thank you very much for your patient understanding, cabin crew, to your takeoff stations, please. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened and your window shades are drawn up. Thank you. the belt. Infants have to be carried out from the bassinet and secure with infant seatbelt. If you are using a blanket, do fasten your seatbelt over your blanket. We apologize that we are unable to serve hot beverages whenever the seatbelt sign is turned on. Electronic devices may now be used in flight seat mode. Thank you. Singapore, ladies and gentlemen. And to our Singaporeans and residents of Singapore, a warm welcome home. The local time is 2:58 in the afternoon on Thursday, the 11th of December. The temperature is 33 degrees Celsius, 92 degrees Fahrenheit. You may use your mobile phones and tablets. However, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. When leaving the aircraft, please take care when opening the overhead compartments and check that you have not left anything behind on your seat and in your seat pocket. If you need assistance at the airport, please approach our ground staff after disembarkation. Passengers with a connecting flight may also approach the ground staff for assistance. If you are continuing your journey on another Singapore Airlines flight, please note that the boarding gate will close 10 minutes before the scheduled departure time. Do also note the restrictions on the carriage of liquids, aerosols and gels, and hand luggage on all flights departing from Singapore Changi Airport. It's been our pleasure serving you on this flight. Thank you for flying Singapore Airlines, a member of Star Alliance.